Hey guys, welcome back to the third part of my three-part Let's Play in Windward. And we are now here on this section of the map, region 20, and it requires skill level 12, which I'm currently 13. I've actually leveled up one here, which I should go ahead and boost something here. Maybe improved volley, 17% more damage. Maybe I could get a special skill, actually. Hasty repairs, defiance. I need something that's gonna help me this lasts longer, really. Shields up, improving damage resistance by 10%. That seems pretty good. I think I'm gonna have to go for that for now. Just boost my armor a little bit. And here we are. We have actually got our first little town here, which is Linfall in this region. So let's go ahead and see if... what's the next upgrade? Oh, I can't see what the next ship is going to cost, but never mind. Let's look at our quest. We could defend Linfall, capture Kasbin, or establish a new town. Let's go ahead and take establish a new town. That's easy enough. Capture Kasbin. I wonder where that is. Let's put it on the map there. It's all the way on the top right there. That should be fine. And we could also defend Linfall. Let's see. Unaffiliated enterprising individuals known as Nata. Okay, we could probably take out one pirate ship. And we've actually got a sealed letter as well. We're going to have to go do that. But first things first, let's defend Linfall from Nata. There's a few towers around here. Oh, there's Nata. I wonder if we can actually take this guy out. I think we can. Just have to keep... Yes, yes, we're going to win this one. I've got entangled rigging because they use this sort of chain shot on me. But I don't need to move to kill these guys. There we go. Commission completed. Let's fix ourselves up. And then we should go establish a new town. Oh, look, we got some friends coming with us. Let's, I'm gonna hire you. You stick with me. I need some help. Let's go start a new town. And, ooh, these guard towers look scary. I'm probably gonna just start a new town somewhere close by because it's gonna be easier. Let's see, can I can start one right there. Oh, we gotta take care of these pirates first. Let's see if we can actually... I think we can take this guy on. His ship is significantly bigger, but I think we can actually defeat this guy. And okay, good. We got some friends spawning here, so we should be... Okay, we've started to take control of this region. Come on, there we go. I guess here's as good a place as any to start a town. Is there any suitable location here? No? Let's fix ourselves up first. Okay, there was some... Ah, there's more pirates coming. Come on, get some early shots off on you. Oh, there's a lot of pirates in this region. It's gonna take us a while to do anything. Look, there's another one coming down from the north there. But we do have our fair share of ships here. And oh good, they took out that guard tower there, so we can go ahead and capture that soon. Now let's sink this guy. There we go. What's your name? Viserys? And down you go. Good. Good. So now I was gonna set up a town somewhere around here. There were some suitable locations over on this side, I think. Just here. And I'm gonna put you right there. And let's call this Ilper? Ileper? Ileper. Well, discovered glass, rice, salt, and coffee. Okay. Maximum size 10. Let's create this town. There we go. Let's fix ourselves up. Now, we're off to capture Kasbin. We need to discover Kasbin, so that's a nice quest in the same direction. And... let's see. Anything interesting here? Rumors? Buying produce from Kasbin is bound to earn a profit when sold at Ileper. No. Nothing useful here. I guess we could just discover West Namir as well. And there's a big pirate ship right here. This guy's... that guy's huge. Is he bigger than the other ones? I'm not too sure. But he's taking out my friend there. Come on, gotta help out. There we go. I couldn't save my friend. There we go. But more pirates coming along. Okay, so I've got to head northeast here to get to Casbin, and we also got to discover Westnamir. Where is Westnamir? It's not on the map. We're gonna have to find our way there. All right, so I'm gonna progress a little bit ahead here in terms of taking control of this region and see where we stand. Oh, here's a pretty nasty battle, but look how many friends we have on our side. We've got 4 Valiant ships here besides me. Well, 3 Valiant ships here besides me. But we are dealing some pretty nasty damage to these pirates. Come on, gotta take out these guys. These pirate ships are pretty big. Look, they're bigger than even what we're riding right here. But I think we're doing okay. We're losing some friends here, and there's a pirate going back to the southwest. This region is pretty tricky to deal with. Taking out this region is a little harder than the last one, because the last one had sort of the Sojourn sort of helping out at the start. But never mind, I think we've got this guy down. Okay. Now those, that sentry tower, I think we're gonna have a little difficulty getting through this. I'm gonna have to retreat, and I'm having a difficulty reaching that town in the northeast there. Wow, did you see that? That was the I win button. I didn't realize it was so powerful. I used it to take out 2 sentry towers and an incoming ship. I've been having difficulty getting through this region here because there's just so many pirate ships and everything coming through that just look at this. Without these towers, we might actually be able to break through this time. There we go, and I think we're doing okay now. We've kind of secured the lower left region. We're just trying to make it through here, and these big ships really are... Look how much damage they deal. I don't think I can handle this guy. I'm gonna have to back off a bit here, though my rigging is entangled. Let's just try to make sure he does actually sink here, because we gotta take out... We gotta take control of these 2 towers so that we can control this choke point, and then we will be able to... get past into Casbin over there, which I've been trying to get to since the beginning of this video. Alright, I've discovered the actual real challenge of this map. I went and explored the top right section, all of this here, and it's a complete dead end. The only way in to the eastern region is through those 2 towers right there, and all the pirate cities are on the east and all the Valiant cities are now on the west. So I just decided I'm gonna clean up these sentry towers here, and then we really just have to keep fighting in the middle region right there, right at that choke point, and hopefully we'll be able to get through at some point. Currently it's sort of a stalemate, which is not so great, but I think as soon as we break past here and take 1 more town, we're gonna be okay. I just wanted to make sure there was nothing else left up here, so at least we don't have to worry about the pirates sneaking around back and capturing our cities. But the difficulty with that is I can't sneak around back and capture their cities. So here we go, we're just taking over a couple of these sentry towers, and then at least this western side is clear. Alright, here we go, we finally control the choke point. Both sentry towers are ours, which means now we can just go right on through, and we gotta make sure we don't lose control here. Let's, I think they're good enough in handling those guys. I'm gonna go down here and capture Shenrin, and once we capture this town, there shouldn't be too many pirates to deal with. Here we go, I'm just gonna anchor right here in Shenrin, and then we should be good to go. Oh no, there's pirates coming from the south. I guess this won't be as easy as I expected, but at least I can take on this guy. Alright, we're starting to win here, and I've got a lot of stuff in my cargo hold, so I'm gonna have to go ahead and sell a whole bunch of this stuff because it's full. So let's go ahead and sell this, let's salvage that, let's sell that. All of these are just some fancy chests and stuff, we can get rid of it. Now, sail embroidery. We don't want... pirates, do we? We don't really want a shark either. How about this? Callus sails? It is worse than what we got. We can sell it. Now, we've got a bunch of crews. We've got a lively crew, which doesn't seem that great. I'm gonna... do I need the XP, actually? Let's have a look at our XP. A bit more, and I will actually level up. So maybe I will go for the XP in this case here. A sly crew, which is slightly better than what we got right now. More damage, actually. This seems pretty good. Worse sails, more range. I'm gonna equip this sly crew here, so I can get rid of my old optimistic crew. Have I leveled up yet? I just need a bit more. So I do have a couple captains. Captain Raz, which is better in most things except for damage. I've got Captain Galt, which is very high on diplomacy. I got Captain Martinar, which is not very great either. This Captain Raz is slightly better though. Speed, range is worse, damage is worse, but everything else is better. I think I'm gonna go with Captain Raz here, and I'm gonna salvage that, and I think that means I level up. I got one more point here, yes, good. And I've been improving my volleys because I use that a lot. So I'm just gonna go and do that, and now I'm gonna sell the rest of this stuff. I don't need my ship to look any different, really. I just need the gold. Fire, no, I don't need that. A bird, I don't know. Do I want to change my lion to a bird? Maybe. What's this? Sail embroidery, that looks terrible. Sealed letter, Captain Galt. We can sell the captains. We don't need that. Who's this guy? Piercing specialist, Germahan. Chance to temporarily improve piercing in combat. Oh, that might actually be better than what I have right now. Let's equip him, because currently we have the speed specialist. And we don't really need speed in combat. So I'm gonna sell you off. That's fine. I have tin ammunition, which is universally better. We can sell the bronze ammunition. How about these copper-tinted cannons? Worse damage, but accuracy and critical much better. Actually, no, this looks high on diplomacy, but not much else. I'm gonna sell these. And I can sell that. And these sealed letters are just sort of extra quests, which I might get around to doing, I'm not too sure. And I'll keep the sail embroidery. I think I'll equip the sail embroidery. There we go. So just to distinguish our ship apart from the others. All right, good. Now, we can head on eastwards, which seems to be having some pirate problems here, and we need to get to Casbon. Oh, there is a town to the north here, which I might be able to go ahead and capture by myself. Alright, so, just a couple more towns to capture, and then this region is under our control. Alright, here we go. I think we're capturing the last city, and yes, that last city was actually Sojourn, which we just liberated. Look at that, damaged and repaired, positive this time around. So captured 295, defended 16, kills 35. Wow, we killed a lot. But we've just cleared this region of pirates, which means we could probably... Oh, there's still a couple pirates lingering around, which I guess that's something that the AI will be able to handle. But that means we can just go ahead and move on to the next region. Oh. What's this guy? Captain... His name was Captain Karuvi. What does that mean? But it seems like he's higher level than I am, so I'm gonna need a bit of help dealing with this guy. I don't know where this guy came from, but wow, he does a lot of damage. But come on, we've got our friends. Let's take you out. Maybe... I don't know, he's got those sort of up arrows next to him. Does that mean he's like much higher level than I am? But we're dealing a lot of damage and it's still taking a while to sink him, but here he goes. I'll be back, he says. Was that like a unique enemy? I'm not too sure. Construction supplies, diplomacy special... Wow, that actually gave a lot of stuff. Let's actually dock at this town here and see what we got. We've got Captain Tabohan, which is got terrible damage but plenty of diplomacy. I'll keep him on hand. A solemn crew, which not that great. We can sell that. A spider sail embroidery, we can get rid of that. Diplomacy specialist slowly repairs damage. Hmm. And he gives armor, critical, diplomacy, piercing, range. Range and piercing and range go down, but slowly repairs damage is pretty good actually. I'm gonna equip this guy, and I can get rid of piercing specialist, I guess. Let's get rid of this stuff, and what is this? Construction supplies. Build new structures. If I equip that... Oh, I can actually build a lighthouse, a guard tower, or an explosive charge. I'll keep that on hand. Okay, so, and I've also got this tea color, which is, wow, universally better. Let's equip that. And goodbye, Poplar Hull. Alright, so, any skills up? No, almost though. But I'm now level 16, which means I actually can go ahead and head into this middle region, which in this first one here, Asphor requires level 15. So I think I'll skip this region and just make my way over to region 30. So I'm in the center zone, which is the difficult part of the map. Wow, look at this. I've equipped the guy who slowly repairs damage on my ship, and I'm actually losing zero health to the sentry tower. That is fantastic. When it says slowly repairs damage, that's a lot better than I expected. You know, this guy here, Diplomacy Specialist Bentashir. So that's really great. So I'm now immune to these sentry towers. They literally can't damage me. And I've leveled up there. Very nice. Perhaps I should try one of these new skills. Hasty repairs, noxious fumes. This one reduces armor speed, mobility, and accuracy by 25% of your damage. The skill's duration is improved with diplomacy. Fog of War, hasty repairs, defiance. Increase hull by 200% for 4 seconds. I want to try this noxious fumes and see how that actually works out. It actually adds a new skill there. What am I doing? I wanted to capture this tower here. Let's repair that. Why can't I can't capture this? Maybe I need to go grab a town first, perhaps? Alright, I'm gonna go find myself a town and get things going. By the way, we are actually in this region here, region 30. Oh, I just realized something. I couldn't capture anything there because it actually says here, you can't capture anything here because it's not next to a region controlled by the Valiant. So we do have to capture this region first, which I guess won't take too long because it's a difficulty level 12, which we've already defeated in the previous zone. So I'm just going to go ahead and capture this region so I can actually move on to this next region here. I'm going to skip ahead most of this because I wanted to go into the difficult zone there. Alright, I've gone and captured 3 towns in this region, which means this region is now controlled by the Valiant. You can see if I mouse over to the top here, this is controlled by Valiant. So that should allow me to progress into this northern region. So it says you can capture towns here. Sounds good. So I'm now gonna head on over to region 30 before we lose control of this region. And we're gonna see if we can actually take control of something. Now I remember there was a town slightly to the west here, and so I'm just gonna go ahead and capture that, and we can start capturing things in this challenge level 15 region. Alright, I had to actually go ahead and start over on this island because after I captured that that last town there, suddenly 6 pirate ships showed up and none of my friends actually spawned in time to actually get things going. So I set up this tiny little town here just to make sure we have a stronghold, and I'd like to put down a guard tower somewhere, but I think we're gonna have to go and capture a better located city and properly protect that instead. So let's go ahead and start conquering this region. It seems like it's a relatively big, but there's some pretty tough ships here, and we're still facing quite a bit of challenge here because you see they've got these abilities as well. But hopefully my friends will be able to help me out with this one, because these ships are pretty big, and to upgrade my ship I'm gonna need another 15,000 gold, which I'm not too far off actually. I just need another 5,000, but it's still not easy. Alright, I'm capturing Hasvirij here, and this is a good place to build this guard tower. So I'm gonna put a guard tower right down here, right next to this town, so we could actually defend this quite nicely. Now, I need 15,000 to get a brigantine, which I definitely need here, but we need to... Let's see. We could sell some of these, get us a bit closer. A damage specialist, we don't need this guy. And how about this guy? Captain Tabohan, better accuracy, better armor, better diplomacy, generally better in a lot of things. It seems like we're under attack here, and this is probably not the best time to do some planning. Let's get a move on here. We see how many pirate ships there are. There's 3 of them right here, so I need some of my friends to be able to deal with this group of Oh, these scallywags here. Look, there's another pirate ship. There's so many that spawn. There's 5 pirate ships. I definitely can't handle this. Let's just do as much damage as we can, I guess. But then again, they do just repair after combat. So we gotta really strategize here, and I definitely need to upgrade my ship, because this is not going so well. Alright, we're making some good progress here, and we've actually captured most of the towns in this region. I think there's just those two, and I think there's one more in the middle here. The pirates are still pretty spread out, as you can see. They're just sort of skirmishing everywhere, but they haven't managed to take back any of these towns. And it seems like, this guy here is actually causing some problems, so let's get rid of him. He's been taking down these sentry towers. Which is not so good, because to capture this town, you actually have to take out these 3 sentry towers. But I have been in combat long enough to get this I win button back. So if I do get into some pretty bad trouble, I will be able to just press that button and win. But I think we're doing okay here. I'm still not at 15,000, I'm at about 12,000 gold right now. After capturing this region, I should be able to basically get my new ship, which is going to be very, very important. Oh, here's a good time to use the I win button when there's a guard tower, because I don't think I can take that guard tower right now. So let's go ahead and capture this. And also, I've also just noticed that after I place that guard tower, I can still place that guard tower, because that thing I equipped, let me just see if I can actually get in range of both here. That thing I equipped here, this construction supplies, it's sort of like unlimited ability to build guard towers, which is fantastic. This town itself won't need one because it's already got a guard tower, but that guard tower over in this central northern town, it definitely has stopped it from being taken over. And that's a friend. Okay, good. So let's repair this guard tower. Let's capture this town. There we go, 400 gold. We're getting closer and closer to our target here. But Wesseslow? Is now under our control. There's a town just south of here, which was the first town we actually tried to take, but unsuccessfully managed to hold on to it. But I think we've got control of this region pretty much. There's some hidden town somewhere in the middle here, which we're gonna have to find. All right, here's the final ship. Final port, actually. There's 2 towns here. There's a lot of towns in this region. Even though I did build one of them, but here we go. This pirate ship is no match for us. We've actually leveled up quite nicely. Look how much damage our volley does. And that town slightly to the north was taken back by the pirates. But here we go. Can we grab this town now? I think we can. We'll grab that lighthouse at the same time. Damage specialist. We picked up a damage specialist. Slowly repairs damage. Oh, he actually improves our damage and speed, but no armor or critical. Ooh. I think I'll stick with the one we've got. Now, we've got to deal with this guy. Let's see. Sometimes the volley doesn't do as much damage as I'd like it to, but I think we're doing okay with this guy. Yeah, we can take care of this guy. So we just gotta capture... There we go, the Valiants recaptured that town to the north. So I'll just go ahead and recapture this town slightly to the south, and this whole region will then be under our control. There we go, we've managed to... We did quite a bit of damage in this one, at least more damage than repaired. 18 kills in this region, and how are we on money? We're just a little bit short on cash. So we have actually conquered this region, and there are more regions to go, but I think I should pretty much bring this to an end. Ooh, a dragon embroidery. Let's go ahead and equip that, that looks good. Now, before I go, I'm just gonna sell what I have here. Can I actually... If I unequip that, how much is that worth? That's not worth anything. Okay, how about this? No, that's just a job. Okay, so before I go, I'm going to upgrade my ship to a brigantine. It requires just over 15,000 gold, which means I need 1,000 gold to get there, which I'm just going to go ahead and do a bunch of quests to upgrade my ship, and then we can go. Are you serious? I'm actually short by 3 gold. Well, I do have these sealed letters. I'm just gonna go ahead and sell them. 1, 2, 3. There we go. I got 3 gold there. I'm gonna go ahead and buy a brigantine. There we go. Finally, we have a slightly bigger ship, and look at that dragon on our sails. So we are slightly different from the rest of the Valiant faction here. But now we actually have a nice ship to go ahead and continue our journeys on. But this is the end of my 3-part Let's Play. And I'm going to wrap it up here. I think Windward has been a fun experience. And on this small map, it's relatively easy to have a good time with. And you can see the hardest region is 21 there, which it doesn't seem like I reached it in a 3-part Let's Play, but I did conquer a nice big chunk of the region here. Anyway, that's the end of this episode and the end of my 3-part Let's Play of Windward. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.